blown away that Tony hit that goal. I mean, considering all that he's been through in the last month, things just got so rough. It's less than you killed him.
That's awesome.
Thank you. There's no way I was going to give up. So, I know I had to do this. I would have no way in my way to what I want to achieve. And I don't see if you want to
I'm going to face him. You're on your own. I said we still need to set clear cut, specific objectives in order to get you where you want to go.
Okay.
And so, I've got a number in mind. In the next 90 days, I want you to lose 60 pounds.
I can do it.
Oh, yeah, you can do it. Will you do it? Is there a question? Are you up to the challenge?
Yes, I am.
Feels good.
That's so wonderful.
And then you're every 3 months away from being 238 pounds.
Wow. No, you're in the low 200. It's amazing. I haven't been there in 30 years. 30 years.
My man.
Thanks for letting me out.